When you open Microsoft Dynamics Business Central, you are welcomed by the Document Capture Extended Role Center. The Document Capture tiles and actions give you an excellent overview of incoming documents. Let's take a quick tour of the Role Center. In the Activities section, you have direct access to several key document handling activities. As you can see in the tile Ready to Import, a couple of new documents have been automatically delivered to Document Capture directly from the vendors, either as an e-document, such as a payable, or as a PDF received by email. These two documents are waiting to be imported. The tile Ready to Register shows that 12 documents are already received, imported, and awaiting your attention. In the middle, several tiles show the total number of invoices and credit memos that are open, pending approval, or ready to be posted. To the right, you will see the Purchase Contract section, which is for managing recurring costs such as office rental, software licenses, and equipment leasing. Focusing on the tile Ready to Import, you will see two documents that the fully automated OCR service in Document Capture has already processed. Below the tile, you have a list of actions. One of these actions is for importing new documents. When activating import files, Document Capture imports all the new invoices. Within a few moments, a confirmation tells you that everything completed successfully. The tiles are then updated and the new documents appear in the tile Ready to Register, alongside the existing 12 documents. You now have 14 purchase documents ready in the document journal awaiting your attention.